Terry, our crews are coming across damage at Taylor County High School. Now, that's where we find our Allison Posey. And Allison, the destruction there is unfortunately a familiar scene.
Yeah, Ava, it was actually almost about a year ago to the day when a dahlia hit here in Perry, just tore through Perry, tore through Taylor County. I remember standing right here talking about their concrete block outfield wall that was in pieces. I mean, just chunks of it had fallen on the ground. And a year later, we're talking about the same thing. They just got this fence installed before this past baseball season. So we're talking a couple months ago, guys. And as you can see, from about left field to center field, it is on the ground once again. Just devastating for the Bulldogs. The scoreboard, too, leaning over. I don't know if you can get a shot of this right here, but the back end, I don't even know how it's standing up. Just so tough to see. Now, if there is some good news from today, the press box from Adalia, the football press box, when Adalia hit here last year, it was almost 100 yards. There's a cemetery across the street. It was almost 100 yards just flung in pieces on the other side of the road. They just started rebuilding that press box last week. It looks intact. It looks to be in pretty good shape. So if there is some good news to take from today, it is that press box is still standing. Unfortunately, they are going to have to fix, to rebuild this outfield fence again. But I did talk to head football coach Jesse Braswell this morning, and he told me, you know what? We will bounce back. This is a gritty town, and I can't say anything much better than that.
All right. It certainly is. Thank you so much, Allison.